you know, drinking 5 glasses of water every day decreases the risk